Well, everybody, that's me on the hook. I'm getting camp. And you might be asking yourself, how did I get here? What happened? What caused this situation? And why are my teammates just on the perimeter, just looking around, kind of like running like cockroaches? Well, maybe I can show you what happened. And people, this right here where it all started. I've been minding my business from the killer the whole time. And watch him gonna jump off my shoulders and neck like Mario. Sweet baby Jesus. And now I'm on the run. Now you might not believe this, but this chase, this single chase I almost scored 8,000 points in one chase. Just watch my boldness, me. See my boldness? Just watch it. By the end of this chase, it's going to be almost completely filled. Denied. Double flashlight blinds. I got stuck on that a little bit, but dead hard. In your face. And look at my boldness again. It's almost 2/3 of the way full. And this is my only chase that I had with this Wraith. So I realized that the palace, you know, is not there. So I'm just extending this loop the best I can. And look at where my boldness finished at. Almost a complete circle from one chase. And here is where my camping begins, which y'all pretty much saw. Yeah, it's pretty sad right here. My teammates, they just ran around. Meg is scared to get me. You know, this to me feels like a mix between camping and my teammates just have no balls. Like, come in for the save. Do something besides watch me die on the hook. Again, these are my teammates. This is solo queue for me. I'm on second stage.